this is me again. I'm doing a tutorial on how I got this look. It's a rather short-term protective style, but it's still a protective style nonetheless. Okay, so if you guys are interested, keep watching, rate, comment, and subscribe, and I'll have pictures at the end of the video showing the final look, because I don't know if lighting is gonna be bad or not, but stay tuned. Bye. Okay, so basically you'll need a brush, your banana clip, and some bobby pins to secure your hair. Now we're just brushing our hair in the form of a mohawk, that way that your banana clip can fit around your hair properly. Okay, so this is after you have placed your hair in the banana clip. Your ends are exposed. Okay, so at this point, I'm gonna start to flat twist the ends of my hair, and that's gonna get me my protective style. Then I'm gonna take the ends of my hair and secure them with a bobby pin, and this is where the protective style forms.